straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Keep this old school vibe going with some motherfucking Dr. Dre.
So what, Dre? Tell me what the fuck I'm going on.
Creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cocked cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being found on Greenleaf with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm Dre. So listen to the play-by-play, day-by-day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. Got the hollow points for the snitches. So won't you just walk on by, cause I'm too hard to lift. And no, this ain't Aerosmith. It's the motherfucking D.R.E. from the CPT. On a rhyming spree, a straight G. Hop back as I pop my top, you trip. I let the hollow points commence to pop, 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 yeah. Cause if it don't stop, I have to put my shit in reverse. Go back and take another spot, cause I'm
rolling in my 6-4.
With all the niggas saying, hell yeah. With all the niggas saying, hell yeah. Just another motherfucking day for Dre, so I begin like this. No medallions, dreadlocks, or black fists. It's just that gangster glare with gangster raps. That gangster shit makes the gangs of snaps. Word to the motherfucking streets.
And word to these hot-ass lyrics and don't fix that I hit your wit, that I get your wit as I groove in my foe on D's. Hitting the switches, bitches relax while I get my papa swerve on. Bumping like a motherfucker, ready to get my serve on. But before I hit the dope spot, gotta get the chronic, the Remy Martin and my soda pop. Now smelling like Indonesia, bus stop full of fly bitches and skeezers. On my dick, cause my foe won't hit. Pancake front and back, side to side, and all that shit. So when I crawl, I comes correct. Now if your bitch in my shit, it's your bitch you check, nigga. Now let the Chevrolet slide as I dip and make a trip to the south side, yeah.
Rolling in my 6'4".
What all the bitches saying? What all the motherfucking bitches saying? Know what I'm saying? Check this out. The sun went down when I hit Slauson. On my way to the strip, now I'm just flossing. Checking my rear view, cause niggas they will do jack moves, black fools, cause I smack fools. Trying to set me up for a 211. Fuck around and get caught up in a 187. But I don't represent no gangbang. Some niggas like lynching, but I just watch them hang. So on and so on, why don't you let me roll on? I remember back in the days when I used to have to get my stroll on. Did nobody wanna speak? Now everybody peeping out the window when they hear me beating up the street. Is it Dre? Is it Dre? That's what they say every single motherfucking day. Yo, but I ain't tripping, I'm just kicking it. While my D's keep spinning and these hoes keep grinning, I'll be
rolling in my 6'4".
What everybody's saying? Hell yeah. What everybody's saying?
That was Dr. Dre featuring Snoop Dogg, Let Me Ride. That was on the first Chronic album. Had to take it back to the old school one time. Because you know what? It's like we're going back to the old school. Like, it's, I feel like everything's going to restart and we're finally going to go back to shit being okay again. Fuck, I've been making my kids watch 90s movies with me all day since there's nothing to do. So we can't go nowhere and shit. I'm like, fuck it, we're going to watch Space Jam and fucking Goonies and Major Payne. Major Payne's like my go-to movie. That is, anytime the kids are like, I'm bored. Well, Major Payne, that's what we're going to do then. We're watching Major Payne. But, shit, speaking of Space Jam, because I was watching that shit today. We get into The Seal. The song by Seal that was on the Space Jam soundtrack. Fly Like an Eagle. Check it out.
Into the future.
Man, you know the world's getting fucked up when the strip clubs start closing. They close the strip clubs in motherfucking Vegas, some in Arizona. I know somewhere on the East Coast, strip clubs getting closed down. They close them down out here in Reno. Like, it's bad. Because I've seen, you gotta understand, strip clubs don't never close. Like, strip clubs be open on Christmas Day and shit. I've seen people get killed in a strip club and the club still got the music playing. Like, fuck it, just clean it up and we'll keep on going. Dance through it, girls. And now it's like all these strippers out of work and shit. So I actually brought in a commercial from an organization that's actually helping out of work strippers right now.
Hi, I'm Donnell Rollins. Every day, there's a bitch out there that needs help. She used to be out in the club, she would dance and people would make it rain. But now they don't make it rain anymore. But if you call right now, 1-800-SAVE-A-BITCH, you can help get her off the street. For just $18 a month, 60 cents a day, you can help a nice bitch like this buy Magnum condoms and Gucci bags and Jimmy Choo Choo shoes. But it takes you. Will you be an angel? Call the number right now. 1-800-SAVE-A-BITCH. And if you call right now, we'll throw in a Take in the Face t-shirt along with a commemorative Take in the Face bracelet. Be that one that helps this bitch get off the street. Your donation means there's someone out there that cares. Nick, I'm making a sad commercial, man. I'll call you right back. I'm trying to save these bitches. I'll call you back, son. Call the number right now. 1-800-SAVE.